It is written, all scripture is given by inspiration of God. For the word of God is living and powerful. The word is near you, in your mouth and in your heart. For I am alert and active, watching over my word to perform it. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you will ask what you desire, and it shall be done for you. Forever, O Lord, your word is settled in heaven. What he says he will do, he does. What he promises, he makes come true. There has not failed one word of all his good promise. So shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to me void, but it shall accomplish what I please, and it shall prosper in the thing for which I sent it. My child, give attention to my words. Incline your ear to my sayings. Do not let them depart from your eyes. Keep them in the midst of your heart, for they are life for those who find them, and health to all their flesh.